Tamyra chose the Bacharach classic, A House Is Not a Home.
I only know Luther's version of this song.
I wanted it to be perfect and I wanted to be prepared, and by me not knowing the original version of the song, it upset me.
But Burt had no doubts whatsoever.
If she works on this, gets more comfortable with the song, it'll be a real tour de force performance.
I want to make him proud. Proud that I'm singing his song and that, you know, I can do it half as much justice as the original person who did it.
She's got something very special. I'd like to take her in the studio and record her in about a minute and a half.
You got a future, you really do.
Singing A House Is Not a Home, it's Tamyra Gray.
A chair is still a chair, even when there's no one sitting there. But a chair is not a house, and a house is not a home when the two of us are far apart and one of us has a broken heart. Now and then I call your name and suddenly your face appears, but it's just a
Tamyra, Tamyra, Tamyra. What's up? You sound like you were a little nervous tonight for the first time in a long time. I've ever seen you a little nervous. But you sang your heart out, man. You made that song your own. You did your thing. That's what it's about right now. It's about doing your thing every night consistently. Proud of you.
Don't do that. You're like Barry Bonds. You're Barry Bonds who hit it out of the ballpark tonight. Okay. You really did. Don't do that.
The show's supposed to make everyone happy. Everyone keeps crying on this show. I don't say this lightly, what I'm about to say. That performance was on a par with Whitney Houston, Celine Dion. Seriously. Honestly, Tamyra, it was one of the best performances on TV I've ever seen in
Amen.
My life.
Amen.
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 Amazing.
Yeah, yeah.
Really. Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Another amazing compliment from Simon. Last week he said that he couldn't understand how you've remained undiscovered for so long. We're all wondering, how did you remain undiscovered for so long?
You know, I think it has to do with timing, and it just wasn't my time, you know, so.
Does anyone
I'm not
think
upset.
This is her time, time to share? Well, if you think it's Tamyra's time, here is the number. It's 1-866-IDOLS-03. That's 1-866 and the 4, the 3, the 6, the 5, the 7, and the 03. With all these love songs, it's getting hot in here.
Okay, so we better take a break so Ryan can cool down. We're gonna hose him off.
Where's my hose?
We'll be right back.
Is my hose here?
Where's Ryan's hose at?
We'll be right back. Stay with us on American Idol. Where the hose at?